I quarantine new fish?
As with everything, there's not one right way to do it. The most important thing is just that you quarantine at all. For me, it's about extra clean water, close observation, low light, low food intake, and maybe a little aquarium salt. For example, this is my new fish, Snowball. He looked perfectly healthy at the pet store. But once I got him and put him in quarantine, I was doing water changes every day, medication, no salt or anything. If he continued to look fine for 2 weeks, I would introduce other fish to him. But after just 3 or 4 days in quarantine, he started getting some pretty severe red marks on his body. Then, once there was a symptom showing illness, I started treating with my medicated goldfish food. He's doing way better now, but because we had that little hiccup, I won't introduce him to other fish for probably another 2 or 3 weeks. So it really takes a lot of patience. Play it by ear, observe closely, take it more of a case-by-case basis.